You're not friends. You'll never be friends. You'll be in love till it kills you both. You'll fight, and you'll shag, and you'll hate each other till it makes you quiver, but you'll never be friends.
You're not quite as obnoxious as most of the alpha males around here.
I'm okay. But I went to see the doctor yesterday.
Do you want it?
God,
to tell
yes.
How my heart is going crazy.
I can't stop
feels
thinking
like
about
I
you.
Got hit by a train.
Because I'm so in love with you, I can't think straight.
What is happening? He said, listen, you fool.
I like you.
You're falling in love.
Love isn't brains, children. It's blood. Blood screaming inside you to work its will.
Falling in love. Falling in love. Falling in love will kill you.
So I told him that I loved him.
Falling
and I kissed him.
Love,
and I killed him.
Love,
I loved him more than I will ever love anything in this life. And I put a sword through his heart because I had to. I just kinda like having something that's just, you know, mine.
Can't get rid of her. She's everywhere. She's haunting me, Harmony!
You're all covered with her. I look at you. All I see is this letter. I am, you know. What? Yours.
Falling in love.
You smell like her.
Falling in love. Falling in love.
She's all over you. Do you know that?
Falling in love. Falling.
Oh God. Please no.
It's complicated. Because of Tara.
No, stop!
Is she in love with you?
I've been alive a bit longer than you, and dead a lot longer than that. I've seen things you couldn't imagine, and done things I prefer you didn't. Hasn't got a death wish. Bitch won't need one.
I let her be dead. She's really dead. And I killed her. I didn't know I was gonna fall in love with you.
A 100+ years, and there's only one thing I've ever been sure of. You.
Please, baby. I'm so sorry.
If we could live without passion, maybe we'd know some kind of peace. But we would be hollow. Empty rooms, shuttered and dank. Without passion, we'd be truly dead.